Yeah. Man, I'm just telling you, it's great to be here today. Got hit by a drunk driver last Thursday, 1 o'clock in the afternoon. It was the lady's 5th DUI. I'm telling you, I'm praying for her to get through this sickness that she's got. I'm glad I'm here for you today. Woo! But I'm God's witness. September 22nd, 2021. My name's Soulblock. Let's go. Jesus calling. Trust me and refuse to worry, for I am your strength and song. You are feeling worried, wobbly this morning, looking at difficult times looming ahead, measuring them against your own strength. However, they're not today's task or even tomorrow's, so leave them in future and come home to the present, where you'll find me waiting for you since I'm your strength. I can empower you to handle each task as it comes, because I'm your song. I can give you joy as you work alongside me. Keep bringing your mind back to the present moment, along with all my creatures. Only humans can anticipate future events. This ability is a blessing, but it also becomes a curse whenever it's misused. If you use your magnificent mind to worry about tomorrow, you cloak yourself in a dark unbelief. However, when the hope of heaven fills your thoughts, the light of my presence envelopes you. Through heaven, his future is also present tense. As you walk in the light with me, you have 1 foot on earth and 1 foot in heaven.